Just to summarize about this one, as long as we will hold now this very beautiful support around 140-170, which caused a bounce yesterday, as you can see, as long as we will hold that, any drop followed by bullish divergence should be taken as a buy opportunity. As I said, it looks like we are going to this area. The line, by the way, is a bit higher, so it could be around 143, maybe even a bit more. Okay, so that's about the euro yen, sorry, which continues to